Nou, ik denk dat wij vandaag op alle fronten tekort kwamen. Ik moet gewoon even heel eerlijk in zijn. En soms is topsport hard en dat is het dan even vandaag.
I don't think we played our best game. You know, I definitely think we could play a lot better than that. Credit to them, they're a good team, but I don't feel like we played our best, but it is what it is.
If you look backward, what could you have improved?
I think just take the fight to them, you know, don't let them throw the first punch, so to say. Take it to them. They were the aggressor, you know, with a team like that that's aggressive and very skilled, you have to go take it to them, and I think that's what we need to work on, and that's what we got to get better at.
Yeah, they were very good, well coached. A lot of them know how to play the game. I know some of them have been playing for a while. That was a very, very good test for us. We had to watch film and learn from it.
Yeah, when shots you usually hit don't go in, that's basketball though. You can't control your shots going in and out. You can control your effort on defense, and I think that's where we lacked a little bit. Second half, even though they scored at will, I think we're more alert. You know, they're just a solid team, and we have to have a better game plan, I think, from ourselves. So we'll be better from that. You know, we got faith in our team and our coaches, so we just got to keep going.
In dit soort wedstrijden moet alles kloppen, zowel aanvallend als verdedigend. En dat deed het gewoon niet. Hè. Dus een aantal makkelijke ballen gaan er gewoon niet in. En uiteindelijk in de verdediging terecht wat je zei. Ik denk de eerste kwart hele goede momenten in zaten. En op een gegeven moment laten we toch gewoon liggen.
Yeah, it was tough because you know they were so big and physical, and you know they played the right way, and you know we try to see if the zone would help, but we just put in the zone. Obviously, I'm new, so I don't know how their concepts are for the zone, but everybody else has ran it. They said they haven't ran the zone before, so that was something different. And then we try to switch everything, and then obviously they use that to their advantage by getting the ball inside, and that was what hurt us a lot.
Dat je op dit niveau moet spelen om te leren. Dat gaan we nu doen. Dus we hebben nog 5 wedstrijden te gaan. En we gaan eens even kijken wat dat betekent.
This is my second game. You know, I like the team. I think we could be really good. You know, we got good players, talented players. Just, you know, if we play together, I feel like, you know, we could beat anybody. And, you know, we just gotta play hard as we can every time we step on the floor. But you know, my first experience being here in Leiden, I like it. It's a nice city. It's calm. Everybody's nice. So it's good. There's always room for improvement, whether we win or not. You know, obviously that's just the way the sport is. But you know, obviously we just continue to play together. We continue to grow. You know, and just you know continue to learn from our mistakes. There's always room for improvement.
You know, we got a new player. You know, he played well tonight, Nooney. Get accustomed to the way we play defense and offense and all that. And yeah, we're a solid team. That ain't our best game at all. That's not. They beat us by 40. That's a lot of points, you know. But you got to look at. We got to get better the next game. We got Dimbosh here, so we got to come and play better in front of our home fans on Saturday.
Let's go for that. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you.